The Academy of Commercial Art and Design is very unique in the way that everything on the planet, from your tennis shoes to backpacks, books, chairs, everything has been designed by one person or another. This academy is teaching them from the ground up, let's say, exactly what the workplace needs for future employees.
I chose to enroll in this academy because one day I would like to have a future in graphic design.
I choose to be a part of this academy because my career that I want to go into is a video game concept artist, and this had both the concept art to add to it, the Photoshop I needed for it, and it also dealt with the video gaming industry.
I chose to enroll in this academy because I like photography and it shows us creative angles and lighting, and it helps us like put it all together to make it look professional.
I think there's something for everybody. I give a wide range of assignments for them, and I always give them lots of choices. I don't want them to do something that they don't buy into.
Ms. Saavedra does whatever she can do to help us outside and inside of school. She plans field trips like last year for Ybor City, and she's done things with the yearbook for yearbook camps and stuff. And she has people come in to talk to us about things that we can do outside of school, like over the summer, like camps for the Art Institute.
Ms. Saavedra helps a lot of ways. We've gone to printing presses to see how they get developed and what gets out there to get the press out there. A lot of other interactions that we've had, people come from different colleges, like Full Sail and another one from Tampa Tech, that introduce us to this whole genre that's out there for visual graphics that today's society is based on.
They need to realize that our society is a very visual society, and we have to apply that every day. And that small edge is what they need to get one step higher when somebody is hiring. And once they understand that, no matter what they do, whether it be in other classes or college or even in the workforce, that knowledge will put them a little bit higher than the person that's there before them.
One day that when we go to college or further on, we can take these skills and use them for our future.
I teach them that it's not only the tiny details, but it's a teamwork. If one person drops the ball, then that makes the entire team look inadequate. And it's the reputation of everyone is involved with that. I've got students that have graduated that have actually come in and said, you will not believe that the difference between their websites they had to design in college and the other students. And they say, you know, basically, they may not have realized how important it was when they were in class, but now they keep reaping the benefits. So it's wonderful to hear that.
The Academy is probably my number one favorite class. If the school did not have this, I probably would not be here.
I would recommend this academy to my friends or future students because it teaches you a bunch of things about the future and life skills and creativity and like be yourself and to put like your own like perspective on everything.